bitch that gasses me. I know, no. She's making fucking bombs. I'm going on the porch. Because of this fucking woman you see on film, the president gets charged with manslaughter, two presidents. This is fucking unbelievable. As of like the last 24 hours, you can easily confirm this with Jags and whoever else. Trump, Biden, name it, at that level of government are getting manslaughter charges because of this woman that doesn't leave the crime scene. She's still down there. I guess I'll just keep filming it. You hear that huge boom? She does it on purpose. Not the day that the body dropped. She sets up hookers and cops in here, everybody, dude. This is, yeah, no, this is not how you do war. You don't have people like that make bombs for you too, you fucking losers. That's okay, it's just actually a blessing from God. Okay, I'm getting a green light to stop filming because when they go up to floor three, people get killed all the time. And for my safety, listen. I have to stop filming, dude, because these dudes are, like, very dangerous. I have to stop filming, and I can't talk anymore about all the murders I've witnessed. I have to stop, okay?